We are now looking at the smart POS system, and which consists of a barcode scanner, a high-speed barcode scanner, a cash drawer, a weighing scale, and an optional label printer. Now, the barcode scanner is a high-end scanner which can be used to do almost about 20 items per minute, and something like this scale, which is capable of handling about 2,000 to 5,000 barcoded items. Now, this can do both barcoded items as well as non-barcoded items, and it can handle both counted items as well as weighed items. The optional barcode scanner here is basically when you have a small shop and you have a very small facility and you would want to barcode items which do not come barcoded from the supplier. So you can use this barcode scanner to print the barcodes. So in other words, it could be something like if you receive 20 articles and you would want to barcode them based on your barcode that has been set in the system, you could enter 20 here and get 20 labels out of it. I'm going to show you how easy it is to scan the item and print the bill. Now this is a barcode that I have selected here, and we've pasted here for a weight item and a counted item here. I'm going to show it to this thing to see how it works out. You see, one, it says piece one. I add another, it says piece two. It says piece three. It says piece four. It says piece five. And all I need to do is say add. I'm going to show it another barcode, which is a weight item, and it is going to add here. And okay, so I'm going to keep the weight here, and I'm going to add that as well. So it says add two, and all I need to do is print the report. And once the report gets printed, it opens the cash drawer, and you can enter. So you get a slip out here, something like this, which gives you the items with five items and the weight that was specified in the bill amount. So this thing can also be connected to a barcode printer here, as explained, to handle all the items which are not having a barcode. Thank you.